How to disable bait sequence verification check to allow transactions in any bait sequence order. Select the sales. Select sales invoice. Select voucher types. Select search. Click settings. Click screen and validation. Select the sales. Click sales invoice. Thank you www.maxxerp.com.